The car is now travelling up a slope at an angle theta to the horizontal. It starts with a speed v acting up the slope, and a force fr plus fb on it acting down the slope. It also has its weight acting on it downwards, and a normal reaction force perpendicular to the slope. After it's travelled a distance x up the slope, it now has a speed of zero. This question can be solved using the same methods as the previous part of the question. However, first you have to resolve the forces parallel to the slope